This is the story of the time period that came to be known as the Renaissance. And the story goes like this. The Renaissance is what we call the scientific and cultural stir-up that hit 15th century Europe, long since the glory days of Rome, 1,000 years of Christendom had passed, ignoring the achievements of the past. But from medieval crusading and from Far East merchant trading, they saw other cultures that knew way more. The idea their own age was dark grew with Italy's Petrarch, suggesting that the ancients were interesting. He said early Rome and ancient Greece were pagan, but with lots to teach if we listen. They were great, although they weren't Christian. Plus, folks looked bad in the schism, so a new idea called humanism grew. Achievements outside church are holy too. Works of Plato and ancient Athens started coming back in fashion, given new worth. The classics had a rebirth. The first statue since antiquity to show naked anatomy was the David that Donatello in Florence created. Around that time, by coincidence, around that time, two more events changed art. Both oil painting and perspective start. Paint used to use eggs to mix, but oil let new effects exist. So Van Eyck started painting things more lifelike. An architect named Brunelleschi's mathematical perspective invention now helped flat art show the third dimension. Art used to be simple skills, but now looked like miracles. So artists' glory rose to the genius category. This ship was helped in Italy by patrons like the Medici, whose businesses could outweigh the old influences. By 1450, another strange invention made old Europe change. The printing press spread new ideas all through the West. Some said all this knowledge can create a so-called Renaissance man who learns all there is and all the arts and sciences. So Da Vinci and Michelangelo and others let their aspirations grow to try to be perfect in every medium they worked with. In medicine, philosophy, religion, and astronomy, the Renaissance set new standards all at once. Freedom from the church had brought a scientific way of thought and new values that led to the ones we now use. It's ironic, change so drastic came from trying to be classic. The rebirth led into the modern world instead.